fastest train in Africa leaving Casablanca station. I will be going on this on Monday to Tangiers. There it is. Based exactly on the TGV. This one's got 8 cars. And you'll notice the same double decker and a double bogey, or the bogey shed, sorry, between 2 carriages system. Going to be travelling at 320 kilometres an hour. I'll get a better view of it on Monday when I ride on it to Tangiers. There's a preview of what's coming. And now I'm just waiting for my train to take me down to Casablanca Port. This is due in 3 minutes.